And now Cesaro is going to make him pay. Oh, well, maybe not right now.
Well, Hunter, you know Daniel Bryan perhaps better than anyone else. You've been in the ring with him so many times.
I do. Incredible performer. Everybody in this ring, though, I've watched their careers blossom over the years. Sammy, I can go back to NXT and watching you get beat up by Cesaro, watching you get beat up by Shinsuke Nakamura, and realizing that finally when people would realize how irritating you could really be in real life, you would be on fire. And here you are on fire.
Oh my God!
And that's it. Cover him. That is it.
Shoulders down. Is it up to put Bryan away and a kick out? And now look at Cesaro.
Crossface. He is punishing him, Michael Cole. Look at that.
Cesaro had Daniel Bryan very well scouted. And look at this now. Shoulders down. Back.
There you go. There you go.
May have him here. Shoulders down again.
This is wizardry we are watching here.
Daniel Bryan roll up Mayhem.
Shoulder up, shoulder, no! Come on!
Here is your winner.
Oh, and look at Shinsuke Nakamura.
There you go. There you go, Shinsuke. Hey, what's that nobody doing? Hey!
And now Drew Gulak coming to the aid of his
what is this? What is going
Bryan?
On here? There you go. Make him pay, Cesaro. What is this?
Oh, headbutt by Gulak. And now looking for the Gulak, the Dragon Sleeper.
Get
into
him,
Cesaro and Shinsuke.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Sammy's gonna head into the ring now, and this is really fair. The Sami Zayn, Shinsuke Nakamura, just beating the hell out of Drew Gulak here tonight on SmackDown. Uh-oh, look at this, and I don't, oh my God! I'm not sure we have enough officials here to come down and break this thing up. And Gulak driven into the steps. The assault by Cesaro. And now Daniel Bryan launching Shinsuke Nakamura. And now Sami Zayn going to.
Let's go all the way.
Improved our point.
All three of you now. Let's
check
go.
On your little friend.
Let's go.
Get out of here.
Come on. Check on that nobody.
Everybody out. All the way out of here. Okay,
we're leaving.
Well, Daniel Bryan picked up the victory tonight, but Cesaro and company would attack after the matchup.
That escalated quickly, Cole.